Okay, I have a voltage probe here, and I have a regular receptacle and a switch going to the outside light, and the outside light is right there, on, off, obviously. So I would think there should be no power to these two white wires. This is off. The light is off outside. No power. Power. So, I don't know why that is. Why is there power here? The outside light is off. So, I'm getting backfeed, I suppose, from somewhere. So, when I turn the switch on, then there's no power. No power. The light is on. Can you help me?